husbands and one or two kids, and he can be sure if she hasn't gone to the vet place, she'll be damn well be setting out to improve it.
Did you know about the letter?
What letter?
The letter Berent's got before we got back.
Didn't say anything about a letter from Berent, dear.
This.
Dear sire, I'm writing to inform you that Macarat's garlic will be returning to Lancaster on or about Blind Pig Tuesday. She is a wet hen and is clean and has got quite a bit to do.
If he wishes to marry her, we should start arranging matters without delay, because if you just propose or similar, she will leave you a very dance, because there is no one like Macarat getting in the way of her own life. She does not know her own mind. You are king and can do what you like. P.S. I hear talk of witches having to pay taxes. No king has tried this for many a year. You could profit from their example.
See? She sent it before we got back. It was all arranged.
What would you have done with that?
I don't know.
You'd be getting married, would you?
Well, that depends on
what you want to.
Well, yes, of course I do.
Well,
yes, but she pushed me to one side and locked me in the castle, and she got me so wound up.
You got so wound up that you actually stood up to the Queen. Well, the old man wouldn't have done that, would she? Esme could always see the real thing.
But I hated her. I hated her. And now she's dead.
Yes, dear.
Come on, we haven't got much time.
What's the matter? Hurry up, bring a sugar bowl.
Come on.
Right to leave her here all alone.
Oh dear.
Ladies, I expect you pinched him yourself from the garden. Kept him all locked up inside like this. No one even think to leave a damn window open. Can't you hear it?
What?
Could I have a word with you in a minute or two? ideas about her station in life?
Oh, well, she is a queen. That's pretty high. Almost as high as witches.
Yes, I know, but, well, you don't be wanting to get airs. Putting yourself forward. I mean, we're advantage, yes. But we've always been decently modest. No one can ever say I've not been decently modest all of my life.
You always were a bit of a shy violet. I always say this when it comes to humility. You won't find anyone more humble than Esmeralda Weatherwax.
I was talking,
funny to think of my grandma being married and everything.
What do you mean by everything?
Well, you know, married. I gave some tips. Always wear something in the bedroom. It keeps a man interested.
You always wore your hat.
No.
Is that the best you can tell me?
It's the best there is. Or the next best.